Comfortable with them stopping. We should have a ceasefire now.
Gaza is becoming a graveyard for children. Hundreds of girls and boys are reportedly being killed or injured every day. To help end the pain and suffering, to help heal the broken, and to help pave the way to peace, to a two-state solution with Israelis and Palestinians living in peace and security.